Okay, this is gonna be about two things. Like, always work within the now. Our mind tends to look and hypothesize on the future way too much. There might be a slight benefit to slightly thinking what's gonna happen, so you could slightly plan what to do next, but the present moment is always where you're at, and it's always ever changing as you flow with it. So the planning is really negligibly worth it, I think. Secondly, I personally waste a lot of time thinking about what I could be doing in the future, what's gonna happen, how it's all gonna happen. So that's the first thing. Super remember to always work in the now. And what was my second thing? You see? What was my second thing? Work in the now. Oh yeah. And no matter what you do or what happens or what's gonna happen, once you take a step to do something or not, or whatever, right? Like, God slash life is always there to catch you. Like, the next moment will always come. Like, time's never gonna stop, life's never gonna end. Like, unless you die, then it ends for you, or maybe you go on to another phase. I think when you die, by the way, I think that if you do still exist, I think that it's still in relation to this. Like, this is still the thing that matters the most. Like, the plight of life over the last billion years on this planet, in this universe. Like, this universe and what life is doing in this universe and what it's trying to accomplish, which is unite with itself across the universe, and I think ascend the universe or become the universe, like, into one conglomeration of light, and then whatever comes after that. But that journey, like, this journey that life is on here, that this is what matters. So if when you die, I think it's just still in relation, like, you'd still be watching this and, like, either wanting to get back in or wanting to influence this. Like, so this is the most important thing, realizing that being alive is where it's at. And if you're alive, which, unless you're dead and you're watching this, you're probably alive, that includes you. So what I was gonna say about the thing's always gonna move and the next moment's always gonna come, remembering that makes you, I think, take more chances. But I'm just talking right now because I ain't doing what I'm supposed to do, which is surrender completely to God. But I think I'm close as fuck to it. Closer than I've ever been, that's for sure. But close is not good enough, as one person once said. We were watching a hockey game and he didn't like the Habs, and the Habs hit a lot of posts that game, and then we lost, and we were like, it was against the Bruins and he was a Bruins fan, or he was just an anti-Habs fan, and we're like, oh, it was close though, we had a lot of posts. And he's like, post is not good enough. And that ain't that the fucking truth. Close, you could change the word from post to close. Close is not good enough. See you later.